Hi, Thomas. It's great to have you here at the BIOT 2018 Blockchain and IoT School. Thomas, you're working with Oraclize, so you're looking into how to integrate real-world data into smart contracts. You've been with us in 2016 already, but please let me hear from you. What's your motivation to be part of BIOT?
Hello, so thank you for having me here even this year. Mm-hmm. It is a pleasure for me to join BIOT and to see so many students participating and trying to find some solutions for the challenges and to propose new projects in the blockchain space. So I think the interesting part here is seeing what new people that have little knowledge of the blockchain can build in such a short time span, going beyond what is, you know, the blockchain hype and trying to really understand which use cases they can bring to life in a way which makes sense and which, you know, is smart and has some chances to win the competition.
We're mainly here also with FuturICT 2, which is a European program, and the idea is how can we design smart incentivization systems for communities so they can actually be more sustainable in their behavior. And we're also experimenting with blockchain technology. Do you see a potential there?
Well, there is definitely a potential with the blockchain technology and the tools that we are all building to try to make the world a place which is more fair. So systems where you have incentives that try to enforce the correct behavior or the optimal behavior for the society are definitely a perfect fit for this technology. So you get transparency and you get guarantees which are stronger than the ones citizens are used to.
Perfect. We're really delighted to have you here, and we're looking forward to some of the results on Friday.
Fantastic. Thank you for having me here.
Thank you.